Okay, we ready? Let's all go ahead and lay down on the mat as though we're laying in bed. We're gonna do stuff with the stability ball. There's good stretches we can do with that too. Ooh, I just wanna do it all.
Laying in bed, right?
Yep.
Have you guys ever done anything with a stability ball before? The big ball? Yeah. I used to teach an hour and a half class with it.
That's when you're stretching your back
out. Oh, yeah. When you lay flat, face down on it, it's wonderful. Did we figure out which color is this?
The light pink is the lightest.
Oh.
The
red? Well, I think
they got some from before.
It doesn't coincide with the... Oh, I see. Extra light.
Extra heavy.
That could work. All right, let's go ahead and lay down. I'm going to do the same morning stretch that we did before, as though you're laying in bed. We're waking up for the first time. Oh, yes. Feels good in the back already. All right, so legs are straight, arms at the sides. Take a deep breath in through the nose, exhale through the mouth. Flip the palms up. We're gonna fan the arms up over the head, sliding them across the floor. And then open the elbows to the side in a scarecrow pose. Then flip the palms up and over, face down on the floor, getting a rotation through the shoulders, slide the arms down at the side. Let's repeat that, flip the palms up. Inhale as you fan up. Slide the elbows down, scarecrow.
Keeping contact with the floor. Flip the palms up and over, face down on the floor. Lost my mic. Slide the arms down. One more time. Flip the palms up. Fan up. Slide the elbows down. Scarecrow. Flip the palms up and over. Face down on the floor. Bring both knees in towards the chest. Yourself a nice big hug, releasing any tension in your lower back. You keep going. Nice hug.
Bluetooth is waiting for a connection.
Hello, hello. All right, release your left foot on the floor. Unlock your fingers behind the right thigh. Inhale, and as you exhale, gently pull that leg towards your chest. Knee is relaxed. Then go ahead and straighten that leg if you can. Flex that foot. Then release that knee, pull it in towards the chest again. Inhale, and as you exhale, lengthen that leg, flex that foot, pressing the heel up towards the sky, and release. Pull that leg in one more time. Inhale, and as you exhale, straighten that leg, flex that foot, and let's go ahead and circle that foot. And bend that right knee, place that ankle on the left thigh, then reach through, interlace your fingers behind the left thigh this time. Inhale, and as you exhale, gently pull that leg in towards the chest. And as you do this, take your right elbow and press it against the inside of your right thigh, opening up your hip simultaneously as you pull that leg in gently. Inhale and exhale. And then release. Arms at your side. Take that right leg, straighten it up towards the sky. Flat foot, flexing the foot, pressing the heel up towards the sky. We're going to open up that leg out to the right, straight up to the side. And then we're going to half circle. So take that leg straight down and straight up. That's one circle. Flex the foot out to the side. And bring it down around. And up again. Flex out to the side. Inhale and exhale. And back up through the center. And release that leg. Left leg. Take those fingers, interlace behind the left thigh. Inhale, as you exhale, gently pull the thigh towards your chest. Inhale and exhale. One more inhale. As you exhale, extend that leg, flex that foot. So you're gently pressing. You're gonna have to release it a little bit as you press through that heel. And release, pull it in. Inhale, exhale, flex that foot, extend that leg. Still adding a little bit of resistance as you're pulling that leg in towards your chest. Release, bring it in. One more time. Flex that foot, exhale, press and extend that leg. And bend that knee, take that leg, ankle on top of your right thigh, reach through, interlace the fingers behind your right thigh this time. Inhale, and as you exhale, gently pull that leg in. At the same time, take your left elbow, press your left leg out, open up that hip. Extend that left leg straight up. Flex that foot. Open up that leg out to the side towards the floor. Half circle here. Swing it around, down, and up through the center. Flex out to the side, down and around, up through the center. One more time. Flex out to the side, down and around, up through the center. And release that foot back down to the floor. Let's place those feet touching together. We're gonna drop the knees open into a butterfly stretch, bottom of your feet, pressing against each other. So press those heels. At the same time, you're gonna feel your gluteal muscles tense up. So we're activating the glutes, we're opening up the hips, letting gravity just pull those knees down. And release, extend both legs. Take your arms above the head, interlace the fingers, flip the palms so now your palms are pressing away from the top of your head, trying to touch the wall behind you. Big stretch, at the same time imagine somebody pulling on your ankles, so a big stretch here through the spine. Inhale and exhale. Can we roll onto our left hip? So we're gonna bend the right knee, twisting and dropping the knee across over to the left side. Still stretching with those arms above the head. We're gonna switch sides, so rock over to the right hip. Take that left knee up and over. Give a little twist to the right side. Stretch with those palms, pressing away from the top of the head. Good, and release back to neutral. All right, release your arms to your side. We're gonna take that left foot, place it on the top of your right thigh. All right, you can hold it there with your right hand if you want. So we've got the left foot bent, left knee bent, foot on top of the knee. We are going to allow the left knee to just drop. We're dropping to the left side. So now we're on our left hip, and we're going to press the heel into the top of our right thigh. So, inhale and exhale, arms at your side. You should feel this releasing any tension through your back, opening up your hip flexor, feeling it all the way through your hip. Inhale, exhale. Good, and release. We're gonna slide that left foot now down the right leg. We're gonna flex that right foot, and we're gonna take that left heel, cross it over, and press down onto the top of your right foot as your right foot is flexed. So one foot directly on top, not on top of the heel, but not on top of the toe, but at the base of your right foot. So right where the ankle is, we're pressing that right foot, extending the right side of your body, lengthening the spine. Inhale and exhale. Good, and release. Bend both knees, both feet flat on the floor. Let's give ourselves a big hug right here. Bring both knees in. Just release any kinks in your back before we go to the other side. You can rock side to side. Good, place the left foot on the floor. Right foot on top of the left thigh this time. And then we are going to collapse to the right side, and we're gonna take that right heel, press it into the left thigh, opening up that hip. Inhale and exhale. Nice. More deep breath in, still pressing, exhale. Oh, that feels good. And release, straighten your left leg on the floor. Slide your right foot down on your left leg. Flex the left foot. And then we're going to press the right heel into the top of the left foot, right at the base of the foot, right at the ankle. Lengthening the left side of your spine. Good. And release. All right, grab your band. We're gonna give ourselves one more big hug right here. So tuck both knees in towards the chest. Release any tension in your lower back. Rock side to side. And since you have your feet up close to you, you can go ahead and slide that band up to your thighs, above the knees. So what we're going to do is push and pull at the same time. We're going to pull our right thigh towards your chest. At the same time, push your left thigh away. Inhale and exhale. Let's flex both feet. Good, let's switch sides. Pull the left thigh in towards the chest. Push the right thigh away. Breathing through the stretch. One more time, right leg in, left leg out. Push and pull. Pull the right leg in, push the left leg out. Last time, switch to the other side. Pull the left leg in, push the right leg out. Good. Place both feet on the floor. We're gonna squeeze the glutes, activating the core, activating the glutes. We're gonna lift the hips up at the same time. You're gonna press the knees out. Hold this bridge pose. Inhale, 4, 3, 2, 1, release. Good. I'm gonna do that again. Inhale, exhale, lift up, squeeze the glutes. Bridge hold, pressing the knees out. 4, 3, 2, 1, release. Good. One more time. Ready? Inhale as you exhale. Lift and squeeze. Pressing knees open. 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Release. Give yourself a big hug. Bring the knees in. Circle the knees to the right. Circle the knees to the left. Good. Slowly turn to your side and gently push yourself up to a seated position. Go ahead and slide that band. Are we able to sit in a cross-legged position here? If not, you can loosen your legs a little bit. We're gonna work on the upper back and the arms. So let's go ahead and place our hands inside the band. Now add a little bit of tension here, pressing the hands away. Just a nice resistance. Inhale. Big reach up to the sky. Lengthen the spine and release. Fan the arms back down. As you come down, feel that stretch through the top of your back, right at your trapezius muscles here. So let's do that again. Ready? Inhale up. Back to the right side. back to the left side. Good, back to the center. Go ahead and release. I'm gonna come over to the chair, so go ahead and roll over to, actually right here at tabletop. Can we do a few cat and cow stretches while we're here? So your palms are directly under your shoulders, knees under the hips. If it's too difficult to hold this position here on this floor, you can go over by the chair and just hunch over the chair. All right, so we're gonna round out the back, tuck the tailbone under, drawing the navel into the spine, tucking the chin down. And let's go into cow. Lengthen the spine, lift the chin. Pushing that tailbone up. Cat stretch again, round out the back. Tuck the tailbone under, chin down. And one more cow. Lengthen the spine, lift the tailbone and chin. Shoulders down away from the ears. And back to neutral spine. Now, can we draw a circle with your navel? So it's gonna go down to the right, up to the sky, to the left side, back to the center. Again, circle right, up, left, center. One more, make it a big circle, as big as you can do it. Good. Then we're gonna reverse direction, ready? To the left, circling that midsection. Up, right, center, again. Right, center. One more giant circle here. Beautiful. All right, slowly bring yourself up. We're gonna go over by the chair. Take your time. Wide leg. Chair's up against the wall. Actually, I'm sorry. Can we turn it around? There we go. All right, here we go. Go ahead and bend forward towards the chair. Gripping onto the back of the seat, you're gonna push your hips back. Feel it stretch through your hamstrings. Inhale, exhale. Now, while you're pushing your hips back, let's go ahead and shift the weight to the right side just slightly. So you're straightening the left leg, bending the right knee, but your focus is on the hips. You're pushing the hips back. You can feel the stretch of the adductor, the inside of your left thigh, hamstring, glutes. Back to center. Back to center. Still pushing the hips back. Shift the weight to the left side. Just a gentle little stretch here. Right leg is straight, left knee is bent. Good. Back to the center. Back to the right side. Right knee's bent, left leg straight. Still pushing the hips back. Center. To the left side. Good. Come back up over the seat of the chair. We're gonna take that left leg, extend it back. We've got that right knee along the side of the chair. We're gonna gently press the hips down towards the ground. You've got the chair to help support your weight and protect your right knee by keeping it behind the toe. Inhale, exhale. Good. Shift the weight back over the chair. Step back with the right leg. So now we've got both legs straight. We're doing an elbow plank above the chair. So I'd like you to concentrate here is activating the core. Sliding the shoulders down away from the ears. Inhale, exhale. You're trying to hold your weight above the chair, but you're straight as a board, straight as a flat ironing board. All right, now we're gonna take our left leg onto the left side of the chair. Right leg is still straight behind you, and we're gonna go ahead and drop that hip down into a lunge. Inhale, exhale. Good. Back to plank above the chair. Now, as we hold this plank, can we press the heels towards the floor so you're going to feel a nice stretch through your calves? Good. Shoulders down away from the ears. Let's do a wide squat again. Legs out to the sides of the chair, as wide as you can bring them. Toes out and knees out. We're gonna drop the hips back again. So you're hanging onto that chair, drop the hips back, knees are bent. Dropping as low as you can into a deep squat. Everybody's flexibility is different. You gradually want to work your way down, eventually, if you do this every day, all the way down. Beautiful. And then shift your weight back over the chair, straighten the legs, toes forward, hands on the chair. Slowly roll your back up. Good, we're gonna turn around and sit in the chair. Fan the arms up. Exhale. Grab the sides of the chair. Let's go ahead and open up those legs. We're gonna shift the weight forward, opening up the chest, walking those fingertips up as high as you can reach. Inhale, and as you exhale, just submit to the stretch. So no tension in your neck, no tension in your spine. Inhale and exhale. Then release one hand at a time. I'm gonna scooch my butt all the way to the back of the chair. And I'm gonna come down towards the floor if you can. If you can't reach down to the floor, you can keep your hands on your thighs, all right? If you're down here, all we're gonna do is just completely release all the tension, dropping your head forward. You're using the seat of the chair to drape your upper body on, so there's no tension whatsoever. Can you take your right hand, grab the left front leg of the chair, gently pull. So you're dropping your right shoulder down, feeling that stretch through your shoulder blade. Left hand to right leg of the chair and pull it through, dropping your left shoulder down, opening up your shoulder blade. Both palms on the floor. Keep that left palm on the floor. Can you take your right palm, place it on the seat of the chair, and we're gonna push that right palm onto the seat of the chair. So we're basically twisting our upper back. Inhale, ooh, back crack. Exhale, and release. Let's do the other side. Left palm on the chair, right palm on the floor. Press the left palm down as you open up your chest to the left wall. Feeling nice stretch through your spine. Good. And release. Take both palms, slide them directly under the chair, and press the wrist, feeling a stretch. Then we're gonna flip the palms up, fingertips down, and feel the stretch here through your forearms. Whew. Can you, is there anybody here double jointed? Can you twist your elbows? So you're opening up and you can feel a deeper stretch through your arms here. If you can, rotate them out and in. And in. Good. And release. Come back up to a seated position. Take your time, pressing yourself up. Inhale up. Take your left wrist. Inhale, as you exhale, gently pull on that left arm and bend to the right side. And release, other side. Inhale, grab the right wrist, pull that arm straight up, lengthening the spine. Exhale as you side bend to the left. And interlace the fingers, press up to the ceiling. Baby back bend here. Lift, lengthen. Back bend towards the wall. Inhale, straighten out, and slowly lower the arms in front. Take that right palm, wrap it up and over your head, gently applying a little bit of pressure as you tilt your right ear to the right shoulder. Inhale and exhale. And release, other side. Inhale. And exhale, tilt your left ear to the left shoulder. And release. Take both hands, interlace the fingers, take it behind the base of your neck. We're going to pull forward and at the same time tilt your head back. This releases any tension in your shoulders. Inhale and exhale. And release. Take your left elbow straight up. Gently press that elbow back with your right hand. And release. Other side. And release. Reach up with both hands. Fan the arms down at the sides. Let's go ahead and circle those wrists. Swing the arms forward and back. Forward and back. If you can start to lean forward, let your body collapse with a swing. Swing. Inhale and exhale. Inhale, get that oxygen back. Last time, inhale and exhale. arms down at the side. Good. Roll the shoulders back. And roll the shoulders forward. Ooh, I feel warm. How do you feel? Good? Is that good?
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Awesome. Yay. Nice job.